Yeah. Zoe?
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients? Give me the serum ingredients. Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients. Hurry. And give me the serum ingredients. And give me the serum ingredients.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Thank you. took on the black form of those dunes, and then fits me up.
Old chat.
Now, I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Nothing on you!
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left? There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? No.
I'm sorry. I really am. But Zoe will be able to guide the two of us to safety, and then I can come back for you.
Go! I don't want to hear it, both of you. Just go!
Mia.
Go! My place is here. With her.
Don't be ridiculous.
You forget. I still have a job to do.
Send help.
Thank you. I can't believe you chose me.
Mia's no good to anyone right now. But we might make it out of here in one piece.
What's up?
I want to know what all this is about. Starting with Mia.
Mia came here with Evelyn. That's how it started.
Evelyn. The kid. I knew Mia was hiding something.
There's the boat that Mia came with Evelyn on.
Oh, what the? They came on that. Let's go take a look.
I'm not going back there.
I gotta know what Mia was up to. What the hell was that?
It's her. Evelyn doesn't want us to leave. No! No! Evie! Please!
Zoe?
Evie!
Zoe? Zoe!
Thank you.
Ethan! Ethan!
They're all dead.
What is it?
The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all!
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship?
I don't know, but...
Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
Yeah. You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait! Please.
Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here, take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie, where are you? She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more than excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Thank you.
Ellen. I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie? She ran off. She's making more friends, Ellen. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting your foot back. Thank you.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusted. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan,
I
listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her! Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever.
Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.